Yung may balita tayo recently was itong si Dwight Ramos because TNT active consultant, si Coach Mark Dickel, actually spoke volumes about Dwight Ramos and how he can, you know, go into that team and get the third di Ravenna role. Yung athletic three who can dribble, who can shoot, who can do a little bit of everything. We've seen it. We've seen glimpses of it. How big a part yung lalaroin ni Dwight Ramos for this team, Coach Ray?
He will also play a big role because we need somebody who can play off the ball, who will do the dirty job, getting offensive rebounds, hustling for loose ball situations. And what he has really is quick feet. A lot of people are misconstruing height and even heft in getting offensive rebounds. But in reality, it's getting offensive rebounds really entails quick feet. And that is what he has. And aside from that, he's stocky enough to bang bodies inside for defensive positions and also good enough to shoot. And medyo ano rin eh, polished na rin yung offensive skills niya. And I am not surprised why active consultant Mark Dickel is really speaking highly about this particular player. And under the system of Coach Tab Baldwin, it is very obvious. It is not always the best players who will win him games. It is the players who will fit in the best. And that is why we know exactly the kind of complement that we have to ensure that our chances of winning is increased. Again, not because of individual talent, but because of those individual talents, combine it with team effort, and that is success for us at this point. Yeah.